already told you this, but I used to be a competitive Pokemon player.
Sweet.
So, like, I know a lot about Pokemon that I shouldn't.
I just know Gen 1 and 2.
Oh, yeah.
That's it. Gen 1 is so broken. Amnesia for the win.
Yeah, that meta was all about Dragonite and Starmie.
Starmie is really good.
Pretty much it.
But if you had Dragonite, oh man, dragons losing the ice so horribly, it's kind of rough.
Yeah, so you just have a nice counter to ice, whatever.
But see, if you, teams, your water type would always have ice. Would have like Blizzard.
Right, right.
Yeah. So,
Gen 1 always came down to this rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, it was brutal. So I just busted out Golem and just used Explosion or something. You know what? Die.
Alright, so. I used to have this one in Gen 1. Rockberg, right? He would use Head Smash. And this was an attack that did tons and tons of damage to him, brought him down to like 5 HP or whatever. And nobody used this Pokemon. Nobody. Because he was bad. He just was bad. Like, anytime he got below 50% health, all of his stats got cut in half.
Okay.
But I used him anyway. So his first move was a powered Head Smash. Rock Gem powered Head Smash. So 50% more powerful than it should have been. So it brings him down to really low health. Then he uses Endeavor, which brings the opponent's HP equal to yours. Thing is, this only worked because the one stat that didn't get cut in half when his HP dropped below 50% was speed. And he had like 130 base speed, so he went first.
Oh.
Two things were getting fucked.
So, what did he do once he got someone to have health?
Once he got somebody else down to like 5 HP, he'd use Quick Attack.
No.
Yeah.
That's pretty silly.
Yeah.
I love like all the little gimmicky things in that game.
Yeah, it's a very silly game.
Like Curslax and mean look toxic Umbreon.
Yeah. And then you give him the hack bonds like Wonder Tomb.
And Gen 1 Mewtwo.
Yeah.
The only way you beat it is by freezing it. I guess. Link.
He's doing things. He's not really employing the wall of shit strategy. He's kind of. He's getting hit. What was that? Wind Blow. That's right, from the movie Kung Pao.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Yeah. That's what this is looking like.
Yeah. Kung Pao. They're solid. There's that one part I reference a lot, is when he just punches the hole in the dude.
Yeah.
Just like a perfect circle hole. I love that. It's hilarious. Did you watch this YouTube? It was like a short 30-minute thing. Kung Fury?
Yes.
Okay, good. Good. You have to. It's awesome.
Right, so Smash.
Yeah, Smash. That explains the laser raptors. Fox and Link here battling in the Viking Age. You can't pivot jab because you're not good. Aw, GT.
Yep, that's
that was
right.
Your chance, man.
He doesn't
that was it. That was your chance. You blew it.
Nice holding down by Shears Fox there, so he could grab the one.
How did that miss?
Man. He's really messing up his air spacing.
I don't understand how that neutral air missed. It looked like it went right through like.
No.
It's like, after the, or during the, the last MVP, the Nova MVP, Apparition was convinced that I had like a modded version of Smash that made Falcon better. It's like had more range on hitboxes. Moves come out one frame faster.
One frame faster.
Yeah, man, just little things that people won't notice. Hey man, yeah. Belichick could take one frame if you gave it to him.
I'm not losing because I'm bad. I'm losing because you have a modded version of Smash.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's great. Have you ever heard of the Mandela effect?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Everyone knows about the parents being embarrassed. No, because we had a little situation with that the other day, because we were convinced that SmashCon the first year went double singles top 8. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. But it didn't. It went singles, singles, doubles. Yeah. Like, a bunch of us were convinced that it went the normal double singles top 8. And Bark was like, no, we played top 8 on Saturday. And we're like, no. And we found the graphic of the schedule.
Oh, man. He would remember something like that.
Yeah.
He has that weird specific.
Link took a game. That happened.
Yeah, that's really surprising.
Cheers got too used to Burgle. He doesn't know what to do now. He's like, I can't DJC down air into 300 damage. What is this?
We're looking even. If Shears can just, you know, figure out his aerial spacing, that'll.
Also, I wonder if he knows he can reflect the projectiles.
That answers that.
Resounding nope. Oh, jeez. Unedge guardable.
GT.
And just missed Time Walker a little bit.
Thing is, down smash will work just fine.
Yeah, down smash is pretty good.
Throw that bomb. Okay, alright.
Oh. Yeah. Doing a, is that 100% get up, ledge get up attack? Again, this isn't verbal.
Those don't kill. They don't even hit.
Nope. They're just bad.
Nope. Link is Link.
Link is definitely Link. Or I could not save him. Shears with the Shears combos.
That was great, actually. I like that a lot.
Shears is like pretty good at doing up airs and then holding forward and pressing A. Shield pressure.
Oh.
He can't up smash. Come on, GT. Ah, come on! You blew it!
Yeah, this is not looking good for Link. Oh, that's
the worst. Ah! Oh.
And that's the end.
Cheers takes it. And nobody wins.